Oh, it felt nice. Oh. I'm dumb. Whoops. It's bumper. Jump. And slide. And stuff. Oh shit. Oh hey, there's that stuff that I saw from the other spot. Oh shit. Please don't die, game. Frederick's ring. Check that in a second. Yeah. Frederick's ring does. Interesting. Hey, I only have 4 relics left. Fucking sweet. Okay, we will move along. Okay. Falling stuff. Stuff is falling. Can't see. Oh. I'm running on the edge. Climactic destruction. Shit, I thought I was dead. Yeah. Run, Dante, run! Hey, it's our good buddy Virgil!
Son, within this remaining cavern, there are 3 more circles, one below another, each full of accursed spirits.
How and why are they imprisoned, those below?
The first ring is wholly of the violent. Because violence can be done to 3 persons, in 3 rounds it is divided. Violence unto one's neighbor, unto one's self, and unto God.
And below that?
Of every sin that gains hatred in heaven, fraud, because it is peculiar to man, is the most displeasing to God. Therefore, the fraudulent, and then the traitors, are the lowest. And more woe assails them than all the rest.
But why are those in the circles above, in the storm and rain and mud, why are they not also punished down here, in the ruddy city?
Because their sins are of the flesh, which is less offending, unlike the sins of malice, which goes against nature herself.
Lots to say this time.
This tomb guards Anastasius, once Pope, whom Photinus led from the straight path.
Oop. Dialogue over. Not bad playtime wise, to be honest.
Huh.
Mr. Relic. Shatter, so I can have the Shoe of Nessus.
Please call me the Scourge of God.
Who are you?
Please.
Attila.
Mourn me with the blood of men.
Man. Freezing it. Oh yeah. What the hell is this? What did that do? Gotcha. River of boiling blood. Delicious.
In violence, wounds and death are inflicted against one's neighbors. This ring torments those who murder and plunder. And every soul who wrongfully smites another.
What is their punishment?
Within this river are those tyrants aptly punished in a boiling blood.
It's pretty fucking intense. Why, hello there, bud. You, my friend. Level up! Okay, let's see. Nothing here, nothing there. Probably. Scylla's armor. Interesting.
Is this place?
Go back. As your friend, Dante, I'm telling you, you're not ready for this.
Friend.
Wood of the suicide.
One may lay violent hands upon oneself. And therefore, in this place, those who deprived themselves of their lives repent in vain.
What lies ahead?
Look well, and you will see things that make my words incredible.
Oh, yeah.